Charlotte Fire says a grill, meantime, is to blame for a two-alarm fire that caused nearly $1 million in damages at an apartment complex in South Charlotte. Crews got the call around 3 o'clock yesterday afternoon at the retreat at McAlpine Creek off of Pineville-Matthews Road. Two people were injured, but were told their injuries aren't serious. The American Red Cross is helping out those who've been impacted. The fire on the second floor balcony cost $850,000 total in damage.